most report was clear on the case of accident. Those chip when you. How come we develop an accident all of a sudden?
Boss, this our mission. We can't trust them.
Exactly.
They don't sell now. They don't buy markets.
That's it. Just the same way we cannot trust Brad. We are hitting him down tonight.
They don't buy markets. They don't buy markets.
Let's do it, boss.
They don't buy markets.
Let's do it.
How did you meet the boss, Val?
We were both working for a friend on pay.
Where is he now?
Val killed him and took his place.
So you took revenge.
Quest for power, officer. You never can know the hero in you until you take the seat of power. Just what I did.
This is life.
Thank you.
It's not over, Brad! This is not over! The fact that he escaped it tonight doesn't mean he's gonna escape it tomorrow. He killed my cousin! And he stole his business! Now just don't understand this. Jump! We need to make a plan. We need to make a serious plan over this. You know what?
Check it out now. Sick things that I see, I can bomb it for real. The smoke, the chronic and chill. Like the chronically ill, when I rhyme, my mind spins like a sonic and spills. Feel like I'm tipsy, drinking vodka tonic.
You boys are shitting on my district, and I don't like it. It's getting me upset.
You're getting the feds to look in your direction, and that is bad for me. It makes me a bad chief. I don't want to be redeployed for not doing my job, for not doing anything.
Exactly. But I will only advise my boys to stop. If Brad here decides to finally fuck it my cousin's business.
You forgot that your cousin is history now. The business is moi.
Did you hear that?
Wait.
Huh?
Wait. We can reach a peace deal here. Look, these federal boys are not like me. They don't break up peace. They shoot at drug lords and keep them behind bars. Now, the earlier you get this into your heads, the better for everyone. A handshake will do it.
Chief, this dude hand stinks. I can't shake him.
What are you doing?
Chief. Tell this man. Tell his boys to stop shooting at us. I will take my lives. Have a nice day.
No, I still insist his death was a conspiracy. His death was planned. Somebody in here knew about it. I was fucking behind the wheels, guys.
Come on, Vic, stop passing out. Don Ball is dead and we all warned him respectfully. No, don't make that count as nothing.
You can tell yourself that trash. You can keep telling yourself that trash! Okay? I will not stop ranting. We will all keep standing till somebody tells me who tampered with my brakes. Till somebody here tells me.
Why? I did it. Are you fine now? You better shut up and live your life. You should be happy that you even survived this.
You tampered with my brakes? Stay right here! Stay here!
Frank. Vic, what is wrong with you? What are you doing at that hospital?
Step out of my brain!
See?
He took out of my life!
Come on, man. What's your problem, man? Come on.
Just shut up.
I seriously think he needs a wheelchair.
Hey!
That guy almost killed us.
He's a madman. Somebody please tie him up!
I do. Why do you ask?
Yes, your children will be happy for having a smart father, a smart police officer. Just that.
Just a child.
Just a child, you say?
Yeah.
For Vicky, I had no option.
Conspired to kill him just to take over his estate. All of you, each and every one of you sitting here, you're all bloodsuckers. All of you. Now, shame on you all. Shame on you.
Wait, Victor.
Don't talk to me.
He hasn't come to life.
Shame on you. Shame on all of you! Put down! Put your gun down! Put your gun down! Step back! Put away! Anybody moves, I start shooting people! Heads up! Anybody makes any move,
you
you're dead. Brad, don't do me. And that goes for you too. Brad!
But it's time tomorrow.
You...
There was a shootout on the 9th of August at the jewelry store.
What has that got to do with me, officer? I am a drug baron, not a thief. I don't do drug business.
Some pounds of drugs were found during the investigation in the store.
Mr. Jeff, never changed.
Was that his code name?
No. Mr. Jeff. Mr. Jeff used to distribute for Val. But along the line, Val settled Richie with him, but he never liked Richie. He never liked the way Richie treated him, so he went back to Val. Val refused to take him back as a customer. So along the line, he found himself another way. Don Ray. On this fateful night, we heard Mr. Jeff has been murdered. I knew Richie murdered him. Richie murdered him. Anyway, that was the genesis of the problem between Don Ray and Richie. That was how it all started.
We are going somewhere.
Josie was moved last night.
Yeah, he went for checkups and is back this morning. And how did he know?
Never mind.
You see, Johnson is a criminal and is in for it. I know your fears. You think he's gonna get us because he's a police chief. But this is not a local police station. This is the police headquarters, SSS headquarters.
So what about me? I've been cooperating with you since.
I will make sure you don't get a life sentence behind bars.
How many years?
I'm not a judge. So let's get started. How about Richard's group? You told me I had a personal eyes on him.
Yes, I have this personal spot. She's in the group and she's also the mother of my baby. She told me everything. She gave me all the information I needed.
Much time. They knew the exact time. What could be keeping him? They knew.
Do you think they want to set us up?
No, no. I don't think so. But this was never part of the arrangement. Could it be they're trying to back out of the deal? Boss?
That would be crazy though.
We're crazy, man. You can't back off because I give them a fair deal. I just give them a little more time. Into is anyone confused about their task?
No, boss.
No, boss.
We have just 30 minutes to execute this plan. A second lost amounts to a total crash. Nobody does anything tomorrow except rest. This is a big operation. I want everybody to rest during the day before the operation at night. Though I make myself clear.
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Though I make myself clear.
Yes, boss.
Guys, those guys are hitting the building tonight.
Why not ambush them away from the building?
We've come past that level of preparation.
You're right, Anne.
I suggest we distract the police.
Whose district is that?
Hey, it's still our man, Johnson.
Boss, I think we still need to see this guy.
Hey, And what if they have taken care of that?
Richie does not have the culture of giving security men money. And don't forget, Richie is a good friend to Johnson, so we can't go to Johnson.
Johnson believed that Val was killed, murdered.
So, in that case, what do we do?
I don't think that would be a problem. AJ can handle this. SD, all you have to do is hack into their security database and let us know their patrol schedule and we can take it from there. Yeah?
Their task.
No boss.
No boss.
We have just 30 minutes to execute this plan. A second lost amounts to a total crash. Nobody does anything tomorrow except rest. This is a big operation. I want everybody to rest during the day before the operation at night. Though I make myself clear.
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Though I make myself clear.
Yes, boss.
Guys, those guys are hitting the building tonight.
Why not ambush them away from the building?
We've gone past that level of preparation.
You're right, Anne.
I suggest we distract the police.
Whose district is that?
Hey, it's your man, Johnson.
Boss, I think we still need to see this guy.
And what if they have taken care of that?
Richie does not have the culture of giving security men money. And don't forget, Richie is a good friend to Johnson, so we can't go to Johnson.
Johnson believed that Val was killed, murdered.
So, in that case, what do we do?
I don't think that would be a problem. AJ can handle this. SD, all you have to do is hack into their security database and let us know their patrol schedule and we can take it from there. Yeah?
Yeah, Frankie. Okay, dude, I need you to do me a favor. Yeah, I want you to help me talk to Dr. Luke. Yes, you know, a whole lot of companies are submitting their proposals concerning this contract, so we need to clamp down on this opportunity. Okay? Uh-huh. Oh, dude. Thank you so much. I've always known I can always count on you. All right, thank you very much. Thank you. And wait. Before you cut the call, tomorrow is Adriana's birthday. Remember? Okay, all right, fine.
Gotta live my life back. It's one more move to make. One more road to cross. One more risk to take. Gotta live my life back. It's one more. I'm up at like 6 a.m. to check this nigga. He worked the night shift, and I got to check the figures. I knock on the door, people talking about he ain't there. But the house is packed, shit, I know he here somewhere. See, money get high. I don't knock with a nigga do to get by. Just make sure you get by, don't fuck with you get by. Ain't the first time he ran off, should've split his shit then. Hate to think of what he's getting if I catch him slipping. Won't be an ass whipping, I can tell you that. I keep it real with this cat.
Let this guy load this thing, let's drive off, man. Police will soon be alerted.
Feed myself and play with my life when you play with my money. Played around, but this will be the last time that you think something's funny. One more is so. Gotta live my life back. It's one more.
Yeah, my girl, get a stop.
One more road to cross. One more is so.
Gotta
live my life back. It's not just example. I've been casing the liquor store for a month now. With me and two other niggas, it's about to run up in there and shut it down. I got four people on the inside, one stay in the back. Two stock boys, we're not the register, but he counts the stacks. Alright, put on the ski mask. Make sure that when we ask for the dough, they know that we taking all three bags. See that? We got a hero, shoot that nigga. Matter of fact, you hit the bat, I put two in that nigga. Hardheads, motherfuckers always get.
Like a whole lot of people. We are so to the world.
5 days now, and you are not helping me recover my boxes and my stuff. I personally worked really hard to break into Ray's fortified office, and I paid you handsomely to place a guard on me.
See, I'm really doing my best. I'm doing my best. But you see, this requires a very diplomatic effort. You know, and I shouldn't go out singing it out in the public. Anyway, I've contacted Brad twice and he still insists on not having anything in this position. Yes, but what I'm planning to do now is to organize a secret team to strike that house. And trust me, whatever we discover from that house, whatever we recover, I'll get back to you. I'll report back to you. And of course, no member of the public or the media will hear anything about it. Trust me.
I am sure by now, he must have started selling them.
That is a problem. He's never going to sell them here because he knows we'll track him down.
Yeah.
Just
You're right, though.
I'll do something about it.
Believe me, you, I am losing my patience.
What do I do with one thing for us before he kicks some of his ass out of here?
Down the highway with a blindfold on, yeah. No hands on the wheel, hoping God will lead me my way. And I know he real, so my grandma say, but I feel a sweat from the sun, cause of work construction. I gotta take care of my son. I got one in the oven on the way, rent's late 2 months, and my landlord talk too much. Hands full of calluses and I still got the magic touch to make wifey blush. I've been working it out since a high school crush. Foot's on the clutch, mind's on my money, but my money ain't there. But I will not resort to welfare. I can't stop, won't stop, couldn't even do it if I tried. If I said I did it, I lied. Let's ride, let's ride, let's ride.
More than heaven knows I need a favor. Do me a favor, I could really use a favor. Could I get it tonight?
I need a favor tonight.
More than heaven knows I need a favor tonight.
I need a favor tonight.
Could God do me a favor, I could really use a favor. Could I get it tonight?
No, Christmas here, I'm taking time and a half. Gotta make that cash. Even if a nigga gotta drive that cab, I'ma treat it like a limo. Didn't know you better ask. Somebody told me closed mouths don't eat, closed eyes may never ever see it. So I try with everything I got to not sleep. And it's hard to run if at first you don't creep. After work, take the long way home. See a lot of whips dip out in chrome. Thinking about a house, but I can't get a loan. So I daydream on my way back to my son. Thinking how my son look when he full grown. Will he be raised right or another street clone? Everything I know, God knows, gotta show him and let him know he is not alone. Keep on, keep on. Stop till my suits are tailored. Where I live, I can't trust my neighbor. Some only trust in their Lord and Savior. I gotta believe in the fact that he must want better for us. Like Young C, gotta do it for us. My car broke down, F the bus, F the mayor, F the city laws are unjust.
Richie never gave up. I guess he used the police chief.
Yes. They carried out a covert operation in our house, but they failed. Another night, Richie came back. Then we made love. They ransacked our house and got away with some goods that angered me. So I went to the house and burnt it down. But thank God nobody was in. I wanted to kill them one after the other.
So, what actually happened that evening you arrested in the bar?
What evening? We had this business deal with some partner with Don Ray. I never knew how rich he got to her, I think. We were only waiting for our buyers. That's it.
I will make sure you get a lawyer. After the meeting, I'll find you tomorrow.
Officer, that would be the best gift you ever give to anyone.
Sorry, I want to make you okay. Thanks for your cooperation.
Away. They killed Bishop. They stole our hard work.
Make sure we search every room in that mansion.
Boss, what if they took it somewhere?
They will set out a place! No, we will not set the out a place. I have to make sure I will get everything Brad stole from my cousin.
That's true, boss.
He killed Ray to become the leader of that group. This is war.
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 So I want you all to get yourself out for it.
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yes, boss.
Yes, boss.
Good. Okay. And you are gonna be the spy. You are gonna be the watcher. Do you understand?
Yes, boss.
Good. You know what? You go upstairs. And I'll come to what you want to do.
This is life. This is what I know.
This is what I know.
So to me,
this is life.
This is life.
One more road to cross. One more risk to take.
gotta live my life back. It's one more road to make, one more road to cross, one more risk to take. Gotta live my life back. It's one more road to make. I'm up at like 6 a.m. to check this nigga. We work the night shift, and I got to check the figures. Knock on his door, people talking about he ain't there. But the house is packed, shit, I know he here somewhere. See, money get high. I don't knock what a nigga do to get by. Just make sure you getting by, don't fuck with you getting mine. Ain't the first time he ran off, should've split his shit then. Hate to think of what he's getting if I catch him slipping. Won't be an ass whipping, I can tell you that. I keep it real with this caddy, going sell 2 packs. Run off, tell me he was locked down up north. And you out a week later? That's bullshit, I'll bust off. I need this dope. Fuck, you think I'm here for my help? I need this wealth because I feed myself. You play with my life when you play with my money. Played around, but this will be the last time that you think something's funny. One more cross, one more is to take. Gotta live my life back. It's one more move to make. One more road to cross, one more is to take. Gotta live my life back. It's one more move to make. I've been casing the liquor store for a month now. With me and 2 other niggas is about to run up in there and shut it down. I got 4 people on the inside, 1 stay in the back. 2 stock boards, 1 at the register, but he counts the stacks. Alright, let's put on the ski mask. Make sure that when we ask for the dough, they know that we taking all 3 bags. You see that? You got a hero. Shoot that nigga. Matter of
thank you. Johnson, I brought this case here because I don't want to humiliate you before the nation.
You had better be innocent.
Sir, seriously, someone is really behind this embarrassment. I think I will need to see a lawyer before I can see any other thing. Someone is really trying to bring me down.
I always wanted to meet you.
My friend, get up and stand there! What's wrong with you?
Mr. Johnson, I'll need you to answer his questions.
Mr. Johnson? The report I have here says you met with this group severally.
They invited me for a cup of tea. One of the times they gave me an envelope filled with foreign currency. I guess it was to bribe me, but I rejected it.
Why were they trying to bribe you?
To have their way, I guess.
Have their way? How?
You know how things happen in this country. Become friends with the police, get arrested for fighting in a club or something, and get released the next minute simply because you're friends with the chief.
Lies! All lies!
Mr. Johnson, I knew it would get to this. But you're not smart. AIG. This man here is my colleague in the business. In drug business, he feeds us with information. The information from the police station, from everywhere, he feeds us with the information. Yes, I still have another evidence. That phone. I have one clip on that phone. I did it. I knew you would do this. I knew you would betray me.
I'm sorry, sir.
I told you to.
I'll comply with you in any way henceforth.
Oh, keep going.
I'm sorry, please.
Please, sir. You talked to the police. Letting you leave is a big
please. Please.
You're going to be their witness.
Don't harm me, please. I'm sorry. Please. I'm sorry.
Promise.
Idiot.
Mr. Johnson, I'm disappointed. Officer, take them away.
Mr. Johnson, I'm disappointed.
This way, my friend! Move!
The phone, please.
Give me the phone. This way. Sir, you may call me, please.
I knew it would get to this.
Thank you, sir.
Just an option.
Hey.
Refuse to be forgotten.
Hey.
took a chance with my heart.
Hey, hey, hey.
And I feel it taking over. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I bet if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart. I'm more than just a number.
Hey, hey, hey.
I doubt you'll find another.
Hey, hey, hey.
So every single summer.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'll be the one that you remember. And I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I bet if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart. It's more than just a mission.
Hey, hey, hey.
You hear but you don't listen.
Hey, hey, hey.
You better pay attention.
Hey, hey, hey.
And get what you've been missing. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find give all my love. And nothing's gonna tear us apart. Too many times I've been wrong. I guess being right takes too long. I'm done waiting, it's nothing left to do. But give all I have to you. And I better find your loving. I better find your heart. I better find your loving. I better find give all my love. Then nothing's gonna tear us apart.